Well, hello there. Welcome back to the Ask Johnny channel. Today we're going to be studying our ratings, see how many thousands of people we're influencing, and it's going to be an interesting show because there's much more too. But to get right onto it now, we're going straight to Ask Johnny. Welcome, Johnny. It's another day here at the Ask Johnny Studios, and it's another edition of Ask Johnny. G'day, Johnny. It's great to be here too for another day. It's like Groundhog Day every day here, but for another edition of Ask Johnny. And we've got a letter here, Johnny from Reuben, and Reuben's from Racketville, Oklahoma. And hello to everybody in Racketville. Keep watching us. I believe there's hundreds of thousands of people watching us over there, so keep doing it. Thanks for watching. But Johnny Reuben says, Johnny, I have been watching the Ask Johnny / Petune channel for months and have been thrilled to see the channel rise to the dizzy heights of YouTube superstar. Can you fill us in on your success, Johnny? Good luck on your rocketing to ratings victory. Signed, Reuben from Racketville. Thanks, Reuben. And Johnny, how are we travelling in the ratings department? Oh yeah, Johnny, there's so many people to thank. Well, actually, there's no one to thank. We've done the whole bloody thing on our own. Really? Why, that's quite amazing. Yeah, there's obviously a hunger out there for hard-hitting exposés. So, without any further ado, Johnny, I'm going to calculate how many viewers we've had in the past couple of months. Now, where's all my stuff? Here's my paper. Right, we got 7.84 billion people in the world divided by the amount of devices in the whole world. Yeah, Johnny, add them up. Let's see how many views we've had. That carried the 4, and the square root of that is 56. Can you work it out? He's always been good at mathematics. Divided by that carried the 4, and the square root of that. How many views have we had? And it's what we think boy thinks, and yeah, Johnny, I've worked it out. The average viewer for our every video we've put out in the last 3 months has been 2. What? 2 views? I mean, what, 2 views? You don't mean 2 million, just 2. Oh, that's just bullshit. 2 viewers per episode, Johnny, is far lower than we expected. In fact, 2 viewers per episode aren't going to get us very far at all. Oh, yes, you've got something there. But that's got me thinking, Johnny. Perhaps we're tackling this the wrong way. We're going about it the wrong way. I don't know about that, Johnny. If we strive for actually the lowest viewers in YouTube history, I think we might be on the road to success going that way. Well, it seems that's a record we could strive for, Johnny. Why not? Yeah, I think that'd be a worthy goal for everyone here, Johnny. Yeah, there's been some pretty low-rating ones, let me assure you, in the past. Yeah, if we concentrate, Johnny, I reckon we could produce over a 12-month period the lowest rating YouTube program in history. Yeah, in just a minute, Johnny, I'll work out the amount of people we can get to not watch us in the future. Just a minute with me calculator here. Right, there's 7.84 billion people in the world. Divide that. Yeah, Johnny, add them up. And 55. Johnny, there's 7.8 billion people that we can get that will never watch us. I think that's entirely possible. Yeah, Johnny, I think with a concerted effort, we can get down to in a couple of months absolutely no one in the world watching us at all. What strategies do you have in mind, Johnny, to help us crack that no-viewer barrier? Well, I think we've been heading down the right track already, Johnny. We've obviously produced a hard-hitting program. Oh, Johnny, you're beating your head against the fucking brick wall that no one wants to bloody watch. So I think if we keep heading down this same path, we'll be doing all right. Or we could bring back some old characters that no one liked watching in the past. Well, that's a fact, yeah. Or we could bring back, we could bring back Wilson the Invisible Dog. Wilson, yeah, he's still over there. He didn't bloody strike any sort of chord with the viewers. Yeah, what about that Swami Ishwami who used to do the biscuit prophecy? Swami Ishwami. Remember him? He seemed to ostracise a lot of viewers. No one was bloody interested in him. We could bring him back. The Petoon's doing all me drawing. Oh, yeah, look. Obviously, no one was interested in that, so we could bring back the Petoon's all right. Yeah, Petoon's. No one was interested in him back then, so that could help lower the viewers. If you wanted to see the ratings drop, as soon as I started drawing, the viewers left us in droves. Oh, summing up, Johnny, I think we're heading down the right path. We just got to make a few little tweaks and twerks. Because no one's been tuning in the first place, so I don't see it a big jump to get in no one tuning in at all. Oh, I think that's entirely possible. But you can mark my words now, Johnny. The Ask Johnny channel and all involved here, everybody in the offices here, they're going to dedicate themselves to producing the biggest lot of claptrap that's ever been produced and in turn producing the lowest ratings in the history of YouTube. Well, it seems this could be a turning point for the Ask Johnny channel. We're going back the other way. And we're going to get down to the lowest possible viewership of any YouTube channel in history. And you out there can help us do it. Just don't watch us. But for now, that's all from the Petoon. But for now, that's all from the Ask Johnny channel. We hope we don't see anybody back tomorrow. And until then, I won't see you again.
It's got one of the planes.
It's coming after me.